In fact, we are. There's the green light. Ready to run. Race 10, Angle Park. They're away. And beginning well here was Zipping Bianca. It's going to lead. Park the Arc going up on the outside to join it. Going to third, then as they go around that first turn, then was Marsling from Full Bogan. Deeper out on the track, Alan Harass, then Canley Matt. Next then, Hollywood Model, Namba Fluid was last. Leader's got a good break here. It's Zipping Bianca by about three. Starting to eat into that lead now was Marsling, then Park the Arc. It's Marsling going after Zipping Bianca, and Marsling goes home best. Beat Zipping Bianca. Third home was Alan Harass, and fourth, yes, it was Full Bogan. And further back then to Park the Arc, Hollywood Model, Amber Fluid, and Canley Mac. 3-2-7 here. 3-2-7-1. One running fourth. Fourth number one. But three the winner. Marsling by Lochinvar Marlowe out of Klinger. Don Turner, the owner trainer. 2 seconds Zipping Bianca by Mantra Lad out of Zipping Catra. For Robin Harness, and 7 third, Alan Harass by Razadazi